Ethiopia's army says a large group of fighters have been destroyed while attempting to enter the country from neighbouring Sudan. An army general told the state television that some of the 320 fighters perished by thirst. A portion was captured, and those who refused to surrender were destroyed by soldiers. The fighters are believed to be members of a former ruling party of the conflict-torn Tigray region.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our